More news now. Milwaukee police searching for a driver who struck and seriously injured a 71-year-old school crossing guard. Andrew Tyler was hit at the intersection of 72nd and Carmen on the city's northwest side. Chief Flynn is asking witnesses to come forward.
I mean, this is somebody whose job it was to protect their children. Whoever's driving this car is a menace to everybody's children in that community and the rest of the city.
Our Rebecca Clough is live with us at Kluge Elementary School, where the crossing guard worked.
She joins us live with more on the story. Rebecca?
Yeah, George and Carol, the man was actually on his way to hit this school this morning to help kids safely cross the street when he was run down and left. Milwaukee police released this surveillance video. It shows the car that hit Andrew Tyler. It's a four-door LeSabre or Buick Park Avenue. Police say it should have front-end damage to its grill. Now, 71-year-old Tyler was walking to work this morning right before 6:30 when he was hit. Chief Flynn says he walks to work every day, no matter the weather, to make it to his job at the school.
I mean, this was something that was beyond the pale for me. Not just because Mr. Tyler is a human being who deserves decency and respect and shouldn't be met with violence at any time, not just because he's 71 years old, he's a senior citizen, but because he was going to work. And as was said, he is trying to make sure that kids get to school safely. And for somebody to hit him and to just leave like that, that's terrible. That should be something that is not accepted whatsoever at all in this community. And it was disgusting.
Now, Tyler's family did say he has some broken bones, but he should recover. Coming up tonight at 10, I did talk to some of the kids who know him, and they talk about how he always had a good morning and a smile on his face. And they'll tell us more about how they feel that their crossing guard is hurt. For now, reporting live on the Northwest side, Rebecca Clough, today's TMJ4.
We do love our crossing guards. Thank you, Rebecca.